Hello students, in this lesson we will discuss about the P block elements, and here in this video we will see the interhalogen compounds. So first of all we will see what are interhalogen compounds. When two different halogens react with each other, interhalogen compounds are formed. They can be assigned general compositions as XX dash or XX dash 3 or XX dash 5 and XX dash 7, where X is halogen of larger size and X dash is halogen of smaller size. Now we will see the preparation of interhalogen compounds. The interhalogen compounds can be prepared by the direct combination or by the action of halogen on lower interhalogen compounds. The product formation depends upon some specific conditions. Here are the reactions you can see. When chlorine, which is a halogen, react with another halogen fluorine, then in presence of temperature 437 Kelvin, the reaction will yield ClF, that is an interhalogen compound, chlorine monofluoride. In another reaction, you can see when chlorine reacts with fluorine, then at the temperature of 573 Kelvin, the reaction will yield ClF3, that is chlorine trifluoride, that is also an interhalogen compound. Now you can see when iodine reacts with chlorine, then the reaction will yield ICl, that is iodine monochloride, that is also an interhalogen compound, while when iodine react with 3 molecules of chlorine, then the reaction will yield ICl3, that is iodine trichloride. Interhalogen compounds are also prepared by some halides. You can see in the reaction, KBr, that is a halide potassium bromide, when react with fluorine, then in presence of 625 Kelvin temperature, the reaction will yield KF, that is potassium fluoride, and BrF5, that is bromine pentafluoride. In the next reaction, you can see potassium iodide, that is also a halide, when react with fluorine, then at temperature 625 Kelvin, the reaction will yield KF, potassium fluoride, and IF7, that is iodine heptafluoride. So these are the interhalogen compounds which are prepared by halides. Now we will see the general properties of interhalogen compounds. The interhalogen compounds have polarity due to the difference in electronegativity between two halogens. The interhalogen compounds exist in gas, liquid and solid state also. Interhalogens are reactive than component halogens except fluorine. The interhalogens act as strong oxidizing agent. So these are some general properties of interhalogen compounds.